my siblings. Forgive me for not forgiving those who I work with, Lord God. Forgive me, Lord God. Meet me here at Gilgal, Lord God, to make things right, to restore, Lord God. Lord God, so that I can stop being the man of life, Lord God. Oh, my, 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 my. Oh, my God. And Lord God, we bless your name.
Yes, God.
We glorify your name today. Hallelujah. For those who have repented before you, Father God. And Lord God, that they're in right fellowship with you right now. And that the curses have been rolled back. Each and every generational curse broken in the name of Jesus. By their obedience to you, Father God. Yeah, God. We thank you. We honor you and praise you right now. For this moment of repentance, Father God. The power of our repentance before you, Father God, has allowed us to walk in right fellowship with you once again. I thank you, Father. I thank you for meeting me at Gilgal. I thank you for meeting me at Gilgal in West Memphis, Arkansas, Lord God. I thank you for meeting me at Gilgal, Lord God, in Clarksville, Tennessee. I thank you for meeting me at Gilgal, Lord God, hallelujah, in Augusta, Georgia. I thank you for meeting me at Gilgal in Panama City, Panama. I thank you for meeting me at Gilgal, Lord God, in Peter River, Virginia. I thank you for meeting me at Gilgal, Lord God, hallelujah, Lord God, in Baumholder, Germany. I thank you for meeting me at Gilgal in music. I thank you, Lord God, for the Oh. Oh, Jesus, roll it back, 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 roll it back. Yeah, oh, shot there, roll it back, roll it back, roll it back, roll it back. Hallelujah. You know, one of the beauties of serving God. Hallelujah. It says that when you pass away, when you're about to pass away, your life flashes before your eyes. Hallelujah. But the beauty of serving God, hallelujah, is that when you have your Gilgal moment, God does not spend time reviewing the film which can tell you how bad you've been. Because you already know how bad you've been. You already know where you failed him at. He doesn't rewind the film and say, have a look and see how bad you've been. He said, no, I roll back the reproach and I'm not rolling back the film so that you can have a look at it. I'm forgiving you, and not only am I forgiving you, I'm restoring all the things that the cake of worm ate from you. I'm giving you the latter rain. I'm giving you the future rain. I'm giving you the rain that you missed when you were in the world. I'm giving you everything that the enemy stole from you. My God, my God, yeah, God, oh my God, my God, there are some folks here with crust on your heart. Oh my God, there's some pain on your heart. There's some pain in your circumstance, in your situation, hallelujah, where you know that God forgot about you. But I'm here to tell you that the healer is here at Gilgal. The healer is ready to remove the scales off your eyes, remove the scales off your spirit. The healer is ready, hallelujah, at Gilgal to make a move in your life, to change some things around in your life. The healer is ready. Hallelujah. 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 Everybody repeat after me. Father, I thank you. Father, I thank you. Father, I thank you. For meeting me at Gilgal. I thank you for forgiveness. I thank you for restoration. I thank you for rolling it back. Rolling it back. Rolling it back. I thank you for turning, Lord God, the plans of the enemy against him. Now for those who've been here and got the enemy on your back, I want you to reach back behind you. And I want you to grab him by the nap of his neck and pull him off your back. 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 I want you to hold him by the nap of his neck and dangle him right here. And let him know, no longer will you be beating me down. No longer will you be tying me up. No longer will you hurt me. Get off my feet where you belong. That's where you belong.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Somebody say, I'm forgiven. I'm forgiven. I'm forgiven. I'm forgiven. I'm forgiven. I'm forgiven. Come on now, don't let the enemy beat you at Gilgal and try to cut you off at the pass. He'll try to beat you before you get to Gilgal and cut you off at the pass. But you need to keep on heading for Gilgal so that you can beat God.
Hallelujah.
Anyone who has any ailment in their body, who's sick in their body, to come to the altar right now.